Welcome once again to another video. Maserati has just released a video review for the interior of the 2024 Maserati GranTurismo Folgore. Today's video is a little different from our regular videos, of which there's an external narrator who spoke in detail about the exquisite luxurious interior of the 2024 GranTurismo Folgore and some special features new to the 2024 model year. Without wasting more of your time, let's jump right into the video.
There was a time when cars weren't icons yet. Then performance and comfort converged with incomparable luxury to embody the spirit that made the GranTurismo the ultimate ambassador of Maserati's finest features. Welcome to a 100% electric future. The GranTurismo Folgore is the first full electric Maserati ever and is totally state-of-the-art in combining superb performance, sustainability, contemporary luxury, and an innovative vision. Today, Maserati is precisely that. We specialize in balancing opposites. The cabin blends Italian creativity, sculptural craftsmanship, and cutting-edge technology, achieving the ultimate in terms of functional beauty. The instrument panel's pure, harmonious, yet muscular contours enclose the exclusive materials which are the key interior design hallmarks. Design is entirely focused on functionality. The unique Maserati clock stands at the center of the dashboard in a new digital version, offering a whole new set of user customization options and useful interfaces. Just say, "Hey Maserati," to activate the digital clock voice assistant that will upgrade all your journeys. Animations and widgets heighten every interaction. The upper part of the touchscreen controls music, navigation, and all other travel functions, while the lower part controls all comfort functions to ensure you always feel at home. The unique shape of the display places the cluster lower, providing perfectly visible information for any driver. The saddle cut instrument cluster is a Maserati innovation that contributes to optimal visibility together with the compactness of the performance steering wheel. Compromise is never an option. All digital interfaces are tailor-made to support the driver in the simplest, fastest, and most intuitive way. But it's by sitting in the driver's seat that you will enjoy the purest driving experience. The head-up display avoids distractions, and the innovative additional display ensures you keep your eyes on the road. The performance steering wheel is your primary interface with the car. All the functions are mechanical and right at your fingertips for perfect usability. By eliminating all superfluity, essentiality prevails. Space. The interior design aims to combine beauty and practicality at their best, creating additional room for you and your belongings throughout the car. The materials are authentic, and so is the sound. Produced by the superb audio system mastered by Sonas Faber, the premium Italian sound craftsman. Carbon fiber and leather surround the interior, creating a remarkable tactile experience. With its innovative high-frequency embossed dashboard upholstery and interior door panels, a world-first feature, the Folgore version is yet again a step ahead in terms of innovation and style. Regenerated nylon fiber in Econil yarn makes its debut on the seat inserts, creating an original and modern look. It's one of the inspirations we follow in our evolution towards the electric age and our total commitment to research and experimentation. GranTurismo Folgore is our first full electric car. It inherits the Maserati spirit while also embodying the future of the Trident. We are relentless in our quest for excellence.
Thank you all for watching, and don't forget to leave a comment about the car. Also, please consider clicking the subscribe button if you have enjoyed watching the video and would like to see more like it. You will also be supporting me and helping me grow the channel. Thank you guys, and see you in the next video.